Hi, I'm Rupi, and I just finished my first year at Ashoka University. I'm an undergrad, and I'm interning at CCS for the Research and Reality Internship. And we are working on in the field of environment on the issues of open defecation in Delhi. Specifically, we are following the leads of the Swachh Bharat Mission, which was launched 2 years ago by the Indian government, and trying to track its implementation. And basically how the governance structure in Delhi either hinders or progresses the same. A fun fact about me would be that I know the capitals of most countries, almost every country. Thank you.